go to India, India, and you count the political parties, how many are there? Question, these boys, young boys, you know, they ask questions. That's why I call all the young people as scientists. So these people ask questions. After answering, this boy is not satisfied. Sir, I want to tell you to a story, he told me. Then I pulled that boy and sat by nearby a chair. You tell me the story. But the story, he said, the God, you know, created all the human beings. You know, he created all the human beings. Millions and millions of years back. Then he wanted to visit the planet to find how his creations are doing. You know? So all the, he wanted to see how his creation, 6 billion people, are doing in this planet. So he had two consultants. One consultant is angel, you know, angel. One consultant is angel. Another consultant is Buddha. Buddha means what? Buddha means ghost, ghost. So two consultants he brought with him to the planet Earth. An angel and a ghost. God got disappointed about this planet position. What he created in his image, he created the man in his man and woman in his image. But when he came back after a few million years, he was surprised that something happened to this planet. He was not happy. Then he asked the angel, can you do something about it? Can you do something about it so that to change this planet prosperous, peaceful, happy and secured? Angel said, sorry, it is too bad. So my Almighty, it's too bad, I cannot change now. Please give me some time. I need at least 1 million years to look at how to change this planet to original level, what you dreamt. So God, this angel fellow, he says like that. So he was disappointed. Then he called Buddha, that ghost fellow. He said, can you do something to this planet? The ghost fellow said, yes, I can do immediately, no problem. But so tell me what I should do. First, and what you guys do, count the stars, how many stars are there in the galaxy. Then he went and counted all the galaxy stars. He gave a number to the Almighty. This is the number of stars we have in the galaxies. God was very happy. Okay? So this fellow had done his job. Then he wanted to give another difficult job so that he can give the task rectifying the planet Earth to the right direction. So his second question he gave him, you go and count all the sands of the planet Earth. So this fellow went there, and a few days he spent, he gave the so many sands are there in the planet Earth. God was very happy. Now he felt, how to test him whether he can do the Earth mission. Then he told him, you go to India, India, and you count the political parties, how many are there? You know? Political parties, how many are there? So Buddha, that is the ghost, went there till he had not returned so far. This boy gave me the story. You know, this boy, Hariharan, gave me the story. It's a very fresh story. Even though you heard, I thought I must tell you this story.